Good morning and welcome to the Minor Basilica, Our Lady of Rosary of Manawa. Today we celebrate the Feast of the Visitation of Blessed Virgin Mary. We always meditate in this feast when we pray the Rosary, the second joyful mystery, the Visitation. We do not just celebrate the event when Mary visited Elizabeth. We also celebrate the great mysteries. Bakit ito maging misteryo? Can you imagine the elderly woman who is likely menopause becoming pregnant? And can you imagine a young lady, a young virgin, also becoming pregnant? The two women becoming pregnant is a miracle, is a mystery. It seems impossible when we think about it. Yet, it is precisely this impossibility that makes it a mystery. A mystery where nothing is impossible for God. The visitation of Mary to Elizabeth is the visitation, a visit of caring and loving. After Mary hears the news that Elizabeth was pregnant, she could not stop herself for going to see Elizabeth and sharing her own news. The two women shared a similar story. They both experienced the same miracle. I can imagine Elizabeth's reaction when she saw Mary. She was full of joy and happy. Both of them were eager to share, show us how, in their joy, they share the good news. Just like us, when we visit the Minor Basilica of Our Lady of Rosary of Manawa, we not only bring our prayers, we also bring our thankful and gratitude. We also bring our good news because the prayer answered. I still remember last week when I stay in the blessing area. When I start blessing, there are two young lady came to me and asked me, "Brother, thank you for your prayer. Kasi napasa na ako sa let." I cannot remember who's this two young lady. There were so many people came for us the prayer. But it's also the sign, it's also the example. You came to the Minor Basilica, not only bring your prayer, but also bring your thanksgiving of your prayer. You also want to share a good news, what you have to Blessed Virgin Mary also. As we continue our Mass, let us pray that we, like Mary and Elizabeth, will joyfully share the good news we receive from God. So in doing so, our good news can become the blessing also for other peoples.